Right, Chirag, I think you just now came back from SSG.
Yes.
And you did your pass, you did pass your screen test, and you've gone through the complete system, and probably you have been, you have brought a lot of experience. It would be appropriate that we share experience with each other so that it can be beneficial to all candidates and people in and around who are interested in the services out there.
Yes, sir.
And we have got Suraj with us. Suraj, please take advantage of what Chirag is telling. And if you got any question, you may like to get that clarified initially only. First and foremost, we would like to talk about the screening test. You recollect, screening test consists of four parts. First is IQ test, which itself consists of two IQ tests, and then comes your PPDT, where you have to, you are shown a picture and you have to write a story with special test that is in a rectangle format. You have to mark the character and the mood and age in the work with the heading of the picture.
Yes, sir.
What you have done. After that, you have to give out your story verbatim, and finally, the story is discussed. Based upon these four, your performance in these four, you are either passed or you are dropped. Because almost 50% of candidates are dropped from the screen test only. So it is life and death, because people who are coming to for screening, they have already passed their UPSC or that written test. Passing UPSC and then getting screened out within a matter of 2 hours, probably it is most unfortunate thing that can ever happen to any candidate. I'm a firm believer that the screening test is biased. It is unscientific, because by discussing on only one story, no person can ever afford to find out the psychology of the candidate himself. But yes, unfortunately or fortunately, this is what has, it is in the process, and we have got no option but to live with it. Till such time, this system is changed. What will be the reasons? That, but it is in existence. So, as far as the screening test is concerned, it is a necessary event, and we all have to live with it. Okay. Now, let's Chirag, let's hear firstly about the type of questions that you have encountered in the IQ, in the IQ test. As you had told me that it consists of, there are two booklets, and each booklet had a mixture of questions from verbal and non-verbal together. There were no separate book for non-verbal and no separate book for verbal. It is all mixed.
Yes, sir.
And the duration was for 21 odd minutes for both the groups. Okay. If that is the case, now, if you can recollect back few questions, irrespective of which booklet it contained, probably
yes,
to people in and around.
Yes, sir.
Let's start.
Okay, sir. The questions were of many types. The first type was a cube problem question. We had to find a similar cube. Okay. The second one is age problems.
Okay. The first is, how many questions were there, general, for over 5 to 6 from each
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So almost 10 to 12 questions are there from cube itself, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, okay, sir.
Next,
sir, similar figure questions. We have to find a similar figure that continues the pattern.
So now the continuity of the pattern. They have shown you certain figures. And one A, B, C, D, and probably something. Then they are given three, four pictures aside.
Yes,
which is the next? Which picture is next? Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Very nice. Aage chaliye.
Yes, sir. Next, sir, mathematical problems were there. Mathematical reasoning.
So normal mathematical logic.
Yes, sir.
So yes, sir. You know, could you just explain one out if you can remember?
Yes, sir. We have to get through the pattern of squares or cubes. And by adding and multiplying, all these patterns were there, and we have to continue the pattern, that we have to find the next word, next letter, next number.
No, I couldn't afford to. We couldn't understand what you were trying to say.
In that particular portion, sir, in mathematical, logical, there was a group of number. There was a rally of numbers, and we have to get through the pattern of there.
Okay. So the mathematical series, you are talking mathematical series, is it?
Yes, sir.
Mathematical series. Okay. I understood. Next.
Next, sir, there was eighth question.
Uh-huh. What is the
eighth question? That there was an example that if Ram is twice old as his father.
Okay. That becomes a mathematical logic. Logic. Sir. So if Sita is twice elder, two times elder than her brother, then what? That's how things get married. Okay, very nice.
Yes,
what
sir.
Else?
Next is the direction problems. We have to get through the direction. A person is standing over there and he moves to some distance to no direction. Then he takes a right.
Done. Seen.
Yes, sir.
Anything else?
Next, sir, there was dictionary question. We have to arrange the words according.
What is the first comes as per dictionary? Arrange letters as per
dictionary.
As per the dictionary format, isn't it? Okay, very nice. What else?
Next, sir, there was triangular figure questions. We have to match the patterns, and we have to get through the last question mark. We have to find the
design. So in a triangle, probably there may have been some more triangles, isn't it? And they would have given some numerical numbers and other things around there, and those, you know, and there must have been one question mark in the pattern. In the question must find, you have to find out what the pattern is, what the pattern is based upon you. So again, that is part of mathematical series only. Yes, you have to have the keen eyes to understand where the problem lies, and
sir.
How to go on. What is so? Because there is no standard format to step back. There is no way. Okay,
yes,
next.
Sir. Next, there was relationship questions.
Mm-hmm.
That if someone is a father of that person and brother of this, the relationship questions were there.
Relationship questions. Okay, very nice. Anything else?
And next, sir, there was coding decoding questions.
Very nice. Both were numerical and alphabetical, is it?
Yes, sir. There were separate questions for numerical and alphabetical.
Very nice. Okay. Was there anything, rotation of the figure, rotation of the clock and all, anything were there? No.
No, sir.
No rotation of the figure and all. There no, was any cut figures? Well, some figure, some one portion of the figure had been cut, and they say which figure is it out of three, four cut figure.
There were this type of questions, sir. And adding to that, there was also mirror type questions.
Mirror questions were there.
Yes, sir.
What is as per the mirror, which is the next in the as per the mirror image. Right?
Yes, sir. Yes.
There was nothing called water image. Was there Mare water image? No.
No, sir. Mirror image.
Mirror image. Very nice. Okay. Anything else if you can recollect back?
I think, sir, I have got up all these major.
Very nice. Thanks a lot. Thank you, sir. Suraj, have you got anything to ask?
No, sir. It's all clear from my side.
Okay. Now, next, come back to what was the picture shown to you? And what story did you write?
Yes, sir. The picture that I have been shown is, there's a man standing over in a terrain, and far from a house-like figure, behind him there was a house-like figure, approximately 10 to 20 meters.
Mm-hmm.
And the picture, as we know that in PPT, the picture is quite blurry. So for the story that I have written for this given picture is that there was a character, Raman, and I have perceived the terrain backside as a river.
Okay. You have perceived that? Which one?
Yes, sir. The ground backside, the person, okay. I perceive that as a river.
Okay, done.
And the...
What was the theme of the picture, the story that you written?
The theme, sir, saving a drowning man.
Saving a drowning man. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Okay, done. Okay, next.
So, the story goes from there that, sir, Raman was a son of a fisherman. And his dream is to represent India by taking part in swimming team to represent India as a swimming sportsman, as he was a good swimmer. And his dream was to represent India. And one day his father was ill, and he asked his son Raman to get to the river and fetch some fishes for the market. And when he was going to through the river, he saw a man drowning in the river, and he was screaming for help. And there was also a houseboat over the type of houseboat in rivers that the tribal people made. So instead of taking help from the boat, he used his ability of swimming. He just, without thinking anything, he just jumped into the river and saved the drowning man. The drowning man thanked himself, and the story ends.
Okay. Very nice. So then did you give out the story in 60 seconds?
Sir?
Did you give out the story in 60 seconds? Yes. Did you complete your story in 60 seconds or not?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Was your story complete in written writing?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, where were you placed out of 15 people where the discussion started?
Sir, I was having a chest number of 7 from...
So you were almost in the in between.
In the middle, sir.
In the middle. Very nice. Now, the number of people before you, were their story were similar to you or different from you?
I think, sir, my story is the different...
Totally
different.
Okay. So it was original. You had the originality of thought and idea.
Yes.
Your story was different.
Yes.
Right. First and foremost. Secondly, your story did not have anything negative. Anything negative. You tried to save a
life.
Person into it. Only.
Yes.
But the problem, only thing, if the story could have been made better. Probably no, rather than asking getting instruction for your father to go to the river to catch fishes, to do something else, probably it should have been the initiative of the hero himself. Hero?
Himself.
Himself. He would like to be a person who's trying to represent India in swimming, and he goes for training every day. One fine day when he had gone for training around there, that is the time he found a boy drowning in the sand. Because you have brought it, though you have passed it, just mind you.
Yes, sir.
But a story does not give me the clarity that really necessary.
Yes,
because
sir.
Because the quality of the hero doesn't come into play. Because he has been instructed by his father. And where is the question of getting the fish into the market and all that is unrelated. That is unrelated.
Yes, sir.
So you have brought in garbage. Though no, you are just lucky enough to be screened in.
Yes,
but when you took advantage of understanding of English, probably you can that's the region probably advantage you've taken, and your story is different, and probably that would have managed to go through.
Yes, sir.
But the quality required, the level of story required would have been much
better.
Much, much better. So that's the region now. I just expect to that part. Okay. Next one, so talked about is, when the discussion started, you said all others' story were right. Did you feel afraid that my story is different or not?
No, sir.
You didn't feel afraid. Were there any candidate who tried to change their stories?
Sir, I think the most of the stories were including this... farming crisis,
Classman. Just hold on. Okay. Go ahead. So what I'm trying to tell you now there, that is even writing a story, saving a drowning man, It's your theme should have been expressed in one or two
words
only. So because the theme of the story must come out.
Yes, sir.
So that is what you get. Well, that's how they were. Now, how many people were screening out of 15 people?
Sir, in the 15, I was the only one that got screening from my group.
So all 15, out of 15 people, 14 people were screened out, is it?
Yes, sir.
Now, imagine that's exactly what I was telling you is that it is bad on the part of the system.
Yes, sir.
You have feel 14 people being put, almost 14, almost only 6% screening. That is unacceptable by any standard. They may be garbage. Give them the chance to survive.
Yes, sir.
What has happened that there has been decay in the system of the screening test. Early screening test was started to concentrate on only those candidates who have got merit,
Yes, sir.
And we choose to get, so if the number of people for which the staying facility, I would say for 100, I would have called 150 and probably some people would have been thrown off. Fair enough. But now my capacity is only 100. I have called 300 people and 300 people out, 300, 250 people come. Where do I keep 150 people? I have to throw them off.
Yes, sir.
So that's it. That's the reason for the such a fatty. It's unacceptable. I think the system needs a change. And today or tomorrow, this will come. That is, I'm quite convinced about what. Okay. Yes, notwithstanding the same, how was the discussion? What do you feel are necessary? Because since you have been screened, what is the message you want to convey to the people when discussing a story?
Sir, while discussing a story, our priority should be to get to a concluded story. We have to get through a common topic that comes from the particular given picture. And what I observed that instead of giving a particular solution over that picture, they all were putting their efforts to describe their own pictures. They were not collaborating for that. And there was a group discussion. We have to discuss and we have to give a proper story for this.
What you are trying to say, we must take, we call it a group task role. Group task role is, you should be initiator, coordinator, opinion giver, opinion seeker, orienter. So this is the role you have to take it. And if you have to come to a conclusion, and it should be logically brought to, because 15 people becomes a fish market, and a discussion based upon, suppose that your story itself, since it was a house and leading around there, it should have been, since it is a lone house gentleman looking at the back, there seems to be something reversed. So that's the how it means. I have presumed to be reversed. Have you got any doubts about it? Someone says, oh, it's not reversed, it may be pawn. Okay, let's accept that it will be a pawn. Then we should come back, since there's only two or three people are walking towards the house around there. So it is a team effort. It is a team effort.
Yes, sir.
It is not a single man. So it has to be a group game. So group game means there has to be team practicing in the river. That is how the thing should have gone across.
Yes, sir.
So that is how the... Okay. Any other message which you want to give it?
Sir, I think the one who started the discussion, the one who initiates, would get a plus point in group discussion.
No, that is part of, as I said, it is supposed to be group task role. Group task role is the initiator. Initiated the person who initiates the group, but he should be able to initiate. That is not talking one. It is like, I have always, it should be like a honeybee. Thousands of honeybee, the honeybee, they come and keep giving the nectar into the hive. So you also ought to be one of those honeybee. And you can't afford to be giving nectar only once. Give as many times as possible. It is not initiative. It has to be initiated. How do I define initiation? Initiative is defined as starting in an unfamiliar situation by giving the first, probably second or third. Second is what? Continuing in the emerging situation.
Yes,
now in the discussion start, I should be able to participate and then come to keep coming till such time that is brought to logical conclusion or closure. That equally needs. So initiative doesn't mean that I have talked once at the end of it. I have to remain at it till such time this has this conclusion. That is the common stories evolve. So you have to act as a collaborator, then only things can go.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Any questions, Suraj? Anything which you want to ask?
Sir, I have only one question.
Yeah.
Sir, there's Bhaiya saying that in a picture there is only a house and one person. Then, sir, Bhaiya is putting in the information the story that there is a river. So, sir, do you think that it is appropriate to use any story which is not mentioning in the picture?
Story, the picture does not give you story. It is your imagination which thinks about the picture. picture is one snapshot of a reel. We remember if the movie is there, if the movie it got stuck. So in one picture, when sometimes TV gets stuck down there. So you have to imagine what led to that situation that has stuck. What is going to be the situation afterwards? So you have to make a story. You don't have to describe. He rightly put the many times people have been trying to describe the picture rather than making a story.
Yes, sir.
And
yes,
sir. It is appropriate for every person to fight for your own story. Naturally, he has to fight. He has to fight for your own story. If you don't fight for your story, you will not get a credit. And naturally, and whenever you have to come to conclusion, I have to, it is give and take. I must compromise. Something I give it, something I retain it. But there has to be some appropriate set to discuss properly. And then the logical decision has to come back, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right then. So we have, we feel.